Hello guys, welcome to my channel. So yan, bago tayo magumpisa, pakiclick na lang yung like, comment, then subscribe para sa susunod na pag-upload ko, manotify ko kayo. So yan, maraming salamat. Hello guys, welcome to my channel. In this video, I will show you how to use Magic Overlay. Tap create new and then tap create, then click asset store, then scroll down, go to click this and then click Magic Overlay. So input this effect guys, you can download all this effect. If you want to download, you can leave a comment in this video guys, so that I will visit also your channel, and don't forget to subscribe. So after downloading all this effect, but the premium you cannot download. After downloading guys, go back, then click media, then input your video. But I use video asset and I download this video from video asset in this application. Then click layer, then media, then video asset, so you can input the effect guys. Then we will see the result. Then you can duplicate it, click the effect, then go to the click duplicate, then adjust to right side. Then you can put the effect in the busy spot in this video, so you can select the area. Layer, then media, then go to video asset, then input this one. Hope you like my simple tutorial and don't forget to subscribe. You can watch also my other tutorial using CapCut and Bein application. Thanks then, and also don't forget to subscribe. So that's it guys, hope you like my video and don't forget to subscribe. See you in my next tutorial.